Hi everyone, and welcome back to a new video. Today I'm going to read to you Mr. Huff by Anna Walker. Can you spot Mr. Huff? Because I sure can. Right there. And next to him is Bill. Mr. Huff by Anna Walker. When Bill woke up, he looked out his window. Cloudy with a chance of rain. Can you spot Mr. Huff building up? Because I can. Right over his head. He couldn't find his favorite socks. Oh no. He spilled the milk and his cereal was soggy. Stupid bag. He had a bad feeling about the day. I'm not going. He didn't want to be rained on. He didn't want to be late. Children were shouting. A dog was barking. And Bill frowned. His footsteps echoed. Everyone was already in class. Bill wished he could sit somewhere else. It looked as if someone wanted his chair. Was he imagining things? Was it possible to hear a sigh in imagination? Bill didn't want to talk about the thing that was following him. For some reason, it made him feel sad. When he did try, no words came out. He waited for it to go away. You're taking up all the room. But it didn't. Poor Bill. If he could just make it disappear, he would feel much better. It made Bill tired, trying so hard to ignore something. Are you still there? Seriously? He tried to be brave, but really, he felt scared. Bill wondered if it would be like this forever. Stop! Go away! I hate you, Mr. Huff! I wish you were never here. Bill saw his reflection in Mr. Huff's tears. For a moment, everything was still. Bill took Mr. Huff by the hand. Let's go home. Together, they walked through the puddles. And in the afternoon light, the pavement glistened. Children were laughing, a dog was barking, and Bill smiled. You can see Mr. Huff is getting smaller as Bill gets happier. The next day, when Bill woke up, he looked out his window. The day was cloudy with a chance of sunshine. The end. I hope you enjoyed that book. As always, I'm going to read to you the blurb. Bill is having a bad day. Mr. Huff is following him around and making everything seem difficult. Then, Bill tries to get rid of him, but Mr. Huff just gets bigger and bigger. Then, they both stop, and a surprising thing happens. Gentle and pregnant, affirming and wise, Mr. Huff is a story about the clouds and the sunshine in each of our lives. I hope you enjoyed that book, Mr. Huff by Anna Walker. Before we go, don't forget the drill. Hit that subscribe button, smash that like button, and also, so you'll always be notified, hit that bell. I'll catch you next time in my next book. Bye!